all like food, but not all types of food are equally loved. For example, it's really hard to find someone who dislikes burgers, but what about those who want to eat what they love but also want to remain healthy? As we all know, grilled burgers are healthier than the fried ones, but they're still not the best option. What if I tell you that organic burgers are offered by Mr. Brisket? Mr. Brisket was founded in Dubai by a chef who was a burger lover, but never really found a healthy option. He traveled around and came up with the idea of a food truck. He also chose a meal that no one can say no to, which is burgers, but healthy ones. As the name suggests, food trucks can be moved anywhere, which allows more customers to be able to reach it. You go to new places and see new people on a daily basis.
Actually, before I was working already in a restaurant, but now this is my first time to work in a food truck. For me, this is new, and this is better because you get to go to the other places, you get to meet other people. I feel so happy, and we feel enjoyment every day, including other staff. That's all. Sometimes it's hard, especially summer. During summer, it's very hard to inside. The advantage of that is, you know, when you're cooking, you know, it feels happy because, you know, you're serving people, you cook for the people, and you will see their face that they're enjoying the food and they're very happy.
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it.
Actually, just for the information of everyone, we don't call this as a food truck. We call it as a movement lifestyle, wherein we go to a certain place, wherein there's no life on it, and we added lifestyle and to become more happy for that particular place. So that's the main thing that we would like to impart to all the people here, that we are not a food truck. We are a movement lifestyle. Restaurant, we are permanently here since we opened here. So basically, as my experience here, we have an experience that kind of thing, that we have enough stuff. We need to make it sure that we have a full stock, especially on weekends like this, in order for us to cater all the foods from ordering from our guests. Actually, that's the main concept before. That's why it calls find salt, where you need to go and find where is salt. But now, basically, we have been here for like almost 2 years now, and then people are coming here. They know already where the salt restaurant is. It's in Kaitwitz. As I've said before, that we are adding life into this particular place. That's why we are here in Kaitwitz.
Nowhere.
truck food. It's a new idea here in Dubai, and the food is really amazing.
Because it's delicious and it's my favorite burger in Dubai. I grew up in the US, and also where I went to school, food trucks were a really, really big thing. And actually, like, the most delicious food is sometimes from food trucks because they're very specialized. And so the food that comes out of them is really, really good because they only do one thing. So really delicious. So.
I think it's really fun to have food on the street. It's popular everywhere, but for it to come here is actually a good thing. It's a great thing. So just dance, 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 can't stop the feeling, yeah. So keep dancing.
The last exit is known for its food trucks. Food trucks are large trucks that act as mobile cafeterias, which provide food and beverages that vary from different sandwiches to different cultural cuisine and many others that feature products that are exclusive to food trucks.
It's a great job. It needs a lot of logistic, organization, planning, and cooking in advance. Then bring it at the event and then actually have fun with what you already prepared. It's together, so we dance, we joke, we cook, we enjoy it.